That's what happens to houses in this neighborhood. And a new one will be built. I know that that stuff is getting recycled. Probably 1.8 million.